Barry, stay tuned to this broadcast for the latest updates and information. To report severe weather only, call 1-800-432-0875. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 7:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Tennessee: Carroll, Chester, Gibson, Hardeman, Madison, and McNairy. A flash flood warning remains in effect until 8:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time for southeastern Tipton, Madison, McNairy, Henderson, southern Haywood, Hardin, Hardeman, Fayette, and Chester counties. At 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time, 2 to 4 inches of rainfall has occurred over the past 3 hours. Showers and thunderstorms will produce an additional 1 to 3 inches of rain over the next 2 hours. Locations in the warning include but are not limited to Lexington, Brownsville, Jackson, Henderson, Bolivar, Savannah, Selmer, Big Hill Bond State Park, Chickasaw State Park, Chickasaw State Forest, Natchez Trace State Forest, Natchez Trace State Park, and Picnic Landing State Park. Stay tuned to this broadcast for the latest updates and information. To report severe weather only, call 1-800-432-0875. Repeating, a flash flood warning remains in effect until 8:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Tennessee: Chester, Fayette, Hardeman, Hardin, Haywood, Henderson, Madison, McNairy, and Tipton.
Severe thunderstorm watch number 419 remains in effect until 8 o'clock p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Tennessee: Crockett, Dyer, Gibson, Haywood, Blake, Lauderdale, Obion, Tipton, and Weekly. Remember, a severe thunderstorm watch means that conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including large hail and damaging winds in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Flash flood watch remains in effect until 1 a.m. Central Daylight Time Tuesday. The following counties are included: in Arkansas, Mississippi County, Missouri, Dunklin and Temescott counties; in Tennessee, Blake, Obion, Weekly, Dyer, Gibson, Lauderdale, Tipton, Haywood, and Crockett counties.
We're Crockett.
A flood watch means there is a potential for flooding based on current forecasts. You should monitor later forecasts and be alert for possible flood warnings. Those living in areas prone to flooding should be prepared to take action should flooding develop.
The current time is 7:21 p.m. Central Daylight Time.
I haven't said it.
The severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Fayette and eastern Crockett counties is canceled. At 7:12 p.m. Central Daylight Time, Weather Service Doppler radar indicated that the thunderstorms which prompted the warning have moved out of the area and no longer pose an immediate threat to life or property. Therefore, the severe thunderstorm warning is canceled.
I don't know about all this stuff, is it?
A severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 7:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time for Madison, western McNairy, Hardeman, southern Gibson, western Chester, and southwestern Carroll counties. At 7:12 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was reported producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located near Claybrook, or 12 miles northwest of Lexington, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Locations in the warning include but are not limited to Gibson, Humboldt, Medina, Milan, Trenton,
Medina,
Jackson, Meadon, Henderson, Bolivar, Grand Junction, Hickory Valley, Hornsby, Middleton, and Salisbury. Stay tuned to this broadcast for the latest updates and information. To report severe weather only, call 1-800-432-0875. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect until 7:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Tennessee: Carroll, Chester, Gibson, Hardeman, Madison, and McNairy. A flash flood warning remains in effect until 8:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time for southeastern Tipton, Madison, McNairy, Henderson, southern Haywood, Hardin, Hardeman, Fayette, and Chester counties. At 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time, 2 to 4 inches of rainfall has occurred over the past 3 hours. Showers and thunderstorms will produce an additional 1 to 3 inches of rain over the next 2 hours. Locations in the warning include but are not limited to Lexington, Brownsville, Jackson, Henderson, Bolivar, Savannah, Selmer, Big Hill Bond State.
See if the survival garden survives. Poor CJ up there in the thunder. She was always really good, but she was always scared. She's out there in the rain, resting.